Okay, now. Interesting. What do we have going on here? Well, first things first here. I'm thinking. I could probably weld these two verts by just moving closer to each other. So let's grab them. Let's go like this and see what happens if we scale them down and bring them closer. Scale them down and bring them closer. Grab them. And let's do a weld. Well, there we go. Okay. Yeah, I don't see a problem with doing that. The only other thing. You know the thing. I think I'm gonna work my way from the neck up. So we're gonna come here. Let's come down here. That isn't gonna do me much good. So I guess we'll work here. We'll bring you up. We'll move you back a little bit. Here. Go one. We're going to target weld you to here. And then we're going to figure out what to do with that next vertice. Which is probably going to come out. Come out this way. Like this. I think. Way too far. So bring him back in. Yeah. Okay. I think we'll leave him like that. Alright. No constraints, no special modes. Come here, right click, shift drag you up to about there. Come here. Let's do our target weld. Target weld. Okay, two, let's come here, go straight up to there, one, select these guys, check our numbers, we're good. I'm gonna come here, and maybe bring this guy out a little bit. This guy out a little bit more. Like this. Okay. 2. And this guy here, straight up, at the same height there. Target weld, empty here. So 2. How many sections on the bridge? 1. Okay. Let's come here. Bridge. This guy to this guy. Okay. Guy here can come in a little bit. Right to about there. See, I'm looking at him up here when I do that. See, he was sticking out to here. So now I'm pulling him in a little bit more. Like this. Because he's actually the back of the head. So he's going to be wrapping around to the back of the head. Now let's go 2. Bridge. This guy to this guy. That was easy. Let's come out a little bit. We got a lot of geometry up top here. So it's time to start taking some shortcuts. Let's grab I didn't do this because it wouldn't let me add geometry there if I did, even if it was hidden, right? Let me see something. Go to polygons, unhide all. Okay, Control Z. Let's save this. Back to edge mode. Let's come here. Go to bridge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sections. What does the smooth mean? I don't know what that's gonna do. Bridge, use edge selection. What does that mean? I'm gonna try something. Smoothing down. Bridge adjacent. What happens if I bring that way up? Let's go here. Control click here. Nothing. Didn't really do anything different. Okay, whatever. Next video.